get from local available material. And the highest price for this one of the ingredients is just 5,000.
The government of Uganda has directed efforts in increasing health services with promotion of sanitation and hygiene practices across the country. However, such achievements are undermined by poor hygiene practices, which continue to provide fertile ground for hygiene-related diseases such as diarrhea.
Despite the fact that provision of water nationally I'm now at 70% coverage, the people who are washing hands, out of 100, there are only 36. So out of every 100 people, only 36 people wash hands. And in a park, it is worse. Out of 100, there are only 10. But then I was told that in the Karamoja region, that in a park is okay, because the average for Karamoja is 7.6. So they're above the average for Karamoja. They were even clapping their hands.
And we feel that if communities embrace the aspect of hand washing in Karamoja region, we'll be able to address a greater percentage of the disease outbreaks that we have in the region, and ultimately we'll have better health in Karamoja region.